Some fall short of the water, but even now, Dad sticks close by. He encourages his chick to take the last few steps towards the safety of the waves. But some chicks land a long way from the water. They're sturdy enough to survive the fall, but this is no place to be left alone